immortal Eastern civilization created by Chinese culture, which has the history of 5,000 years. The well-known Chinese wushu is prohibited on this land. With the history of this source like long stream, it did not decay after going through 100 dynasties. Chinese wushu has the various exercises and techniques depending on the naive Eastern culture, reconciling yin and yang, changing movements and stillness, exerting rigidity and softness, surmounting and depending on each other. It could defeat enemy use outside. Meanwhile, it also could be used inside as a long life assembling practice in art, religious, and form of custom. Chinese wushu, with a special modern language, annotating the abstruse connotation of Eastern culture. Our ancestors have created innumerable feats of arms, unique skills in the past long history. There are many folk feats of arms and unique skills playing in natural and in art and practice. We are proud of excellent culture. Meanwhile, we regret the losing of rare unique skills. The series video named 100 Classic Tools of Folk Wushu is aimed at spreading the traditional skills forever. Besides, we would like to present a video to people who warm-hearted uphold Chinese kungfu.
猴棍是中国武术文化中富有传奇色彩的兵器，又称金箍棒。其动作内容主要模仿猴子的生活习性，配以武术棍法中的技击招式，组成一套别具风格的武功绝活。此套路曾获全国武术比赛的最佳创编奖。
The monkey cudgel is a kind of legendary weapon in Chinese wushu culture, which is also called jingu cudgel. This form mainly imitates the monkey's behavior, and combined with the art of attack and defense, it gives wushu a unique style. This form has won the best creative award in China. Demonstrator Li Yuzhong, the champion of national wushu imitative boxing.
请跟我学。
Starting movement. Ape climbing the branches. Turning the body and creating a figure eight. Taking the cudgel behind and watching the moon.Jumping upward and kicking. Monkey watching movement. Rolling forward and then monkey picking the peach.
在第一小节里边我们要注意几点。一，猴子的身形，它首先是提肩、收腹、含胸、拔背、下颌、微抬，两个肩一定要提起，把胸含进去。手呢，放松，放于胸前，手腕也要放松。他的脚呢，两脚膝盖微屈，一脚尖点地，胸胸放于地下，脚跟抬起，手头眼睛要四处观望，随着你的头部左右观顾。第二个动作，拄棍登天，请看，棍登天的要点在两个手抓棍，两虎口同方向，棍尽量靠身，在起跳时两腿收起，到达最高点时有一腿蹬出。先再看一遍，动作，猴子观阵，请看。猴子观阵的要点在两手握棍，以一腿含棍，棍呢尽量靠身，在棍上转一周，转的速度一定要快，使棍呢。要达到一个立点，尽量棍要垂直。请再看一遍，
in this section the following points must be grasped. First, pay attention to the shape of the monkey. Shrug the shoulders, pull in the stomachLift the back, bend the upper body forwards, extend the lower jaw and raise the shoulders. Lean the upper body forward with one hand in front of the chest and the wrist relaxed. Both legs are bent slightly with one foot on the toes and the heel raised and the other foot placed normally. At the same time, the eyes should be roving back and forth and the head continuously rotating. Second, focus on kicking upward by vaulting. With one hand holding the end of the cudgel and the other grasping the center, place the cudgel close to the body. Before jumping, first bend the legs and then jump. At the highest point of the jump, the right leg kicks straight out very quickly. Watch while I illustrate the movement. Finally, observe the very classical monkey watching movement. Hold the tip of the cudgel with both hands. Lift the leg towards the center of the cudgel. Straighten the cudgel while contracting the body and quickly rotate around the top of the cudgel. Please watch while the movement is performed once again. Starting movement. Ape climbing the branches. Turning the body and creating a figure eight. Taking the cudgel behind and watching the moon. Jumping upward and kicking. Monkey watching movement. Rolling forward and then monkey kicking the peach. Starting movement. Ape climbing the branches. Turning the body and creating a figure eight. Taking the cudgel behind and watching the moon. Jumping upward and kicking. monkey watching movement. Rolling forward and then monkey picking the peach.
Please 跟我复习一遍。请跟我学。五花棍。回头望月。卷子接还分段。鲤鱼打井，后手翻，猿猴过姿。跟五花猴子关阵，
brandishing a figure eight，turning back to watch the moon。Spin and then shrink the body and rotate. Sitting on the ground and launching forward. Standing up like a leaping carp. Reverse looping the loop with the hand.Ape jumping on the twigs. Turning the body and creating a figure eight. Monkey watching movement.
在第二小节里面有两个特色动作，一个是团身转，另外一个是坐地颠行，请先看第一个。 团仙传。团仙传的要求呢，在于一手背棍，在启动时以一腿为力量旋转，以臀部着地，两腿离地，用上你的腹肌，尽量形成一个 V 字形，两腿抬起，一定不要落地。好，请再看一遍。好，接下来我们讲第二个坐地鞭形，请看。坐地鞭形的要领在于臀部着地，两手抓棍放于胸前，两腿呢一定要离地，不可以着地，两脚腕放松，身体受轻，以保持一个 V 字状态。在启动的时候，两手呢带动力量和身体一起往前倾，用力达到力点，往前一步一步的往前跳。好，请再看一遍。
Section, there are two classical movements, contracting the body and rotating and sitting on the ground and launching forward. Let's observe contracting the body and rotating. With the right hand holding the cudgel from behind, turn the upper body towards the right, press the right leg to the ground,and then quickly rotate the body towards the left. Sit down on the ground and raise both knees upwards to form a V shape. The feet should not be touching the ground. Please observe the movement again. Let's observe sitting on the ground and launching forward. With the buttocks on the ground, raise both feet while holding the middle of the cudgel with both hands. Place the cudgel horizontally in front of the chest area.Lift the knees and the body as high as possible. Simultaneously push the cudgel forwards and upwards with the hands causing the body to launch forward. Please watch while I illustrate the movement.
请再跟我练几遍。五花棍，回头望月，卷子接环身转，后手翻，
猿猴过之。转身五花，毛字关阵，
brandishing a figure eight。Turning back to watch the moon。Spin and then shrink the body and rotate。Sitting on the ground and launching forward。Standing up like a leaping cart。Reverse looping the loop with the hand。Ape jumping on the twig。Turning the body and creating a figure eight。Monkey watching movement。
请跟我背向练习。
花棍。回头望月。月与天，环身转。鲤鱼打井，倒手翻，猿猴过身。转身花，猴子关阵，
brandishing a figure eight。Turning back to watch the moon。Spin and then shrink the body and rotate。Sitting on the ground and launching forward。Standing up like a leaping carp。Reverse looping the loop with the hand。Ape jumping on the twigs。Turning the body and creating a figure eight。Monkey watching movement。
再跟我复习一遍。 在我们开始练习第三段，请看示范。请跟我学，溜棍前滚翻，猴子摘桃，猴子戏蝉，爬行。前滚翻，头行步，猴子翻台，
leaving the cudgel behind and rolling forward. Monkey picking the peach. Monkey playing with toad. Climbing forward.Doing a somersault and jumping. Rolling forward. Monkey walking erect. Monkey carrying firewood.
在第三节里有三个典型动作，一爬行，二站立行走，三猴子单抬。我们先做第一个爬行，请看。爬行的特点在于两手两脚交叉同时进行，在进行的时候他要往前跳步，以右脚跳起，横向移动，落地要轻巧，动作要敏捷。好，请再看一遍。 好，接下来我们讲第二个，站立行走，请看。站立行走的特点在于收腹提肩，含胸拔背，下颌微抬，两手放于胸前放松，两腿弯曲，两脚点起，脚跟一定要点起来，形成一个弧形，圆的。在行走的时候可以前后左右，再还有旋转，眼睛四处观望。第三个动作，猴子单抬，请看示范。猴子单抬的特点在于在起脚的时候前脚掌落在棍前，用力搓使它到脚背上，在挑时小腿外展，膝盖内扣，形成一个对立点，这样才能挑起来。好，请再看一遍。
In this section, there are three classical movements: climbing forward, monkey walking erect, and monkey carrying firewood. Let's observe the first movement, climbing forward. Key points are: both hands and knees are placed on the ground by falling to the knees lightly but quickly. Walk sideways by crossing hands and knees in a sideways pattern. Please observe while I demonstrate.Second movement is monkey walking erect. The major points are: lift the shoulders, bend the upper torso slightly.Contract the stomach and protrude the lower jaw slightly. Bend both arms in front of the chest area. Both knees are bent slightly with the heels of the feet raised off the ground, forming an overall O shape. Move the feet left and right while turning the body. Simultaneously, the eyes should be moving back and forth, observing the environment.Firewood. Please observe me while I perform the movement. To begin, raise the cudgel with one foot. To do this, hook the cudgel with the top of the foot and elevate upwards. The lower part of the leg turns upwards at an angle with the knee joint to create a lever force. Please watch while I illustrate the movement.
请再跟我练几遍。丢棍前滚翻。猴子在逃，猴子戏残，查询前滚翻，猴形步，猴子翻起来。
Leaving the cudgel behind and rolling forward. Monkey picking the peach. Monkey playing with toad. Climbing forward.Doing a somersault and jumping. Rolling forward. Monkey walking erect. Monkey carrying firewood.
请跟我背向练习，丢棍前滚翻，猴子摔跑，猴子击残，前滚翻，猴形步，猴子翻台。
Leaving the cudgel behind and rolling forward. Monkey picking the peach. Monkey playing with toad. Climbing forward. Doing a somersault and jumping. Rolling forward. Monkey walking erect. Monkey carrying firewood.
接棍
轮棍望月。
收势。
One hand creating a figure eight. Tossing the cudgel upwards. Waving a figure eight behind. Swinging a figure eight.Turning the body and creating a figure eight. Tossing the cudgel and then catching it. Eight climbing the branches. Squat walking while pulling the cudgel.Rolling forward. Tossing the cudgel and then catching it. Brandishing the cudgel and watching the moon. To finish.
在第四节里有两个典型动作，第一个是撩花棍，第二个是猿猴蹬姿，请看示范。撩花棍，撩花棍的要求是，首先单手握棍，握到棍的三分之一处。第二，棍尽量贴身，要把棍立圆。好，第三呢，要把手交叉，两个手交叉，同时要手、脚和棍配合。脚呢可以前后走和后退，一定要做到协调性。好。再看一遍，下面我们接着讲第二个动作，猿猴蹬姿，请看示范。猿猴蹬姿的要点在，首先你要把手握住棍，啊，接下来把腿盘住棍，膝盖内扣，使这个棍和你的身体越近越好。等你的身体起到最高点的时候，单拍脚，脚呢要快起快落，手呢形成望月。好，再注意一点是，棍尽量要竖直，不能斜。啊，再看一遍。
In this section, there are two classical movements, swinging a figure eight and eight climbing branches. Observe swinging a figure eight. The key points are.Holding the cudgel with the right hand at the one-third point of the weapon and wave the cudgel in a figure eight pattern in the upper area of the body. Keep the figure eight close to the body. The left hand should be coordinating with the right hand during this movement. Keep all the steps of this movement in unison with each other, whether moving forwards or backwards. observe the movement once more. Next, observe the classical movement, ape climbing branches. The major points are, hold the tip of the cudgel with the left hand. Raise the left knee so that the lower leg twists the center of the cudgel. When the body jumps upward at the highest point of the leap, clap the right foot with the right hand and look off into the distance. Finally, raise the cudgel. Please watch while I illustrate the movement. One hand creating a figure eight. Tossing the cudgel upwards. Waving a figure eight behind. Swinging a figure eight. Turning the body and creating a figure eight. Tossing the cudgel and then catching it. Ape climbing the branches. Squat walking while pulling the cudgel. Rolling forward. Tossing the cudgel and then catching it. Brandishing the cudgel and watching the moon. The finish.
请跟我背向练习。
手五花，上抛棍，背五花，撩花棍。
铁棍。
One hand creating a figure eight. Passing the cudgel upward. Waving a figure eight behind. Swinging a figure eight. Turning the body and creating a figure eight.Tossing the cudgel and then catching it. Ape climbing the branches. Squat walking while pulling the cudgel. Rolling forward.Tossing the cudgel and then catching it. Brandishing the cudgel and watching the moon. The finish.
请再跟我复习一遍。